Hello and welcome to Moysie's Motor episode 4. Thank you for all joining me this week and weeks in the past. Views have been sort of halving each time, so I'm expecting about 20 of you for this episode. So some might say it's not worth it, but here we are. In today's episode, after last time's drive with me, we've got a what in my car. So we're going to start off here in the front, because that makes sense, because that's where I am. So in the front, everyone has a glove compartment, and everyone fills their glove compartment with unnecessary stuff. I'm going to show you my unnecessary stuff. The camera angles on this program, you can really see that we've spent out the money. So here is the glove box. In here, I've got all of the essentials. The duster for the windscreen. The logbook. Handy. Some CDs, a frost cover, the locking wheel nuts. Every car needs one of them. A service book. Very handy. Spare aux cable. Very handy for journeys. Some more CDs. Football anthem CD to get me in the World Cup spirit. Didn't really help. A parking permit, some more CDs. So I have loads of essential things in the glove compartment. In the door, in the side door, I don't have a lot, just my wallet and sunglasses, some spare change, some parking tickets, because somewhere where I park you need a permit. And if a car's parking there, they don't have a permit, I have the right to put a "get out of my permit place, you prick" sticker. And then they move. Some loose change, so not a lot goes on in my door, really. Not a lot really goes on. Now the fun bit, the back. Now a lot goes on in the back of my car. I've got some posters for a show that I help organise. I've got some more on the window and the side windows, so that's in the back. I've got my jacket that stays in the car in case it gets cold. My coat that also, put the seat back too far, my coat that also stays in, it's normally in the boot, but it rained the other day, so I had to use it. My Moysie's Motor motoring cap that I haven't been wearing on Moysie's Motor recently. Very sorry about that. This also used to be in the boot. It's a Halfords tyre inflator. £29.99 from Halfords. It inflates your tyre. And a satellite navigation set, also called a sat nav, or the American lady that was watching the other week might call it a sat map or GPS, but a satellite navigation set. Now in the boot, it's filled with loads of necessary things again. Your wellies, in case you need them in this British summer weather. A chamois, because everyone needs one of them. A wine carrier for when you take all the bottles to the bottle bank. A spare oil filter from Halfords. The box to my camera holder, which I use for this very Moysie's Motor. My bowls bag, because I play bowls. A spare bulb kit. A t-shirt that I use to wipe my oil dipstick on, which you should check every week, by the way, which I don't. And my beloved old L plates. I forgot to say, here in the side passage is my gardening gloves, some receipts, some spare change, a key ring with me and my dog on it, who sadly passed away about 4 years ago. Sat nav holder, more receipts. I should really tidy out this car. A sheet with all my bowls fixtures on it. My nan's house keys. A key to the place where I park. Some breakfast biscuits from about 3 weeks ago. a pen. Everyone has a pen in their car, right? Some people even have a pair of scissors. I'm not that weird. And a book with an article about my granddad in it. There we are. An article about my old granddad. So there you go. That is what's in Moysie's motor, which now calls for a bit of karaoke. So now it's time for some karaoke this week with Passenger. Well, sing at the top of your voice. Love without fear in your heart. Feel like you still have a choice. If we all light up, we can scare away the dark. Wish our week days away, spend our weekends in bed, and drink ourselves stupid and work ourselves dead, and all just because that's what mum and dad said we should do. We should run through the forest, we should swim in the seas, we should laugh, we should cry, we should love, we should dream, we should stare at stars, not just at screens. We should hear what I'm saying and know what it means to sing. Sing at the top of your voice. Love without fear in your heart. Feel like you still have a choice. If we all light up, we can scare away the dark. 'Cause we wish we were happier, thinner and fitter. We wish we were losers and liars and quitters. We want something more, not just nasty and bitter. We want something real, not just hashtags and Twitter. It's the meaning of life and the stream live on YouTube, where the Gangnam Style still get more views when I'm scared of drowning and flying and shooters. We're all slowly dying in front of fucking computers. So sing at the top of your voice now. Oh, love without fear in your heart. Can you feel like you still have a choice? If we all light up, we can scare away the dark. And watching this week's episode of Moysie's Motor. We'll be back in a few weeks' time with me, Jake Moysie, says there. It's on the name badge. See you then. Oh, 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 oh. Sing at the top of your voice. Love without fear in your heart. Feel like you still have a choice. If we all light up, we can scare away the dark.